Hi, I'm Michael Smith for Nevada Trails. Tonight I have a very special show. I have the locals. Enjoy.
Tonight we ride, right or wrong. Tonight we sail on the radio song. I get the feeling, well, if I don't win, I'm gonna beg even. Rescue me, should I go wrong? If I dig too deep, if I stay too long. Oh, yeah, are you ready, baby? Oh, you baby.
Yeah.
go to church, I get down to pray. Go out to play. Oh, the eagle flies on Friday. Yeah. Saturday I go out to play. Sunday I go to church. Thank you.
lies beyond the curve in the trail? What secrets are there? My feet carry me into its veiled mystery, and I want to taste the sweet air and hear the song bestowed by nature. Just this once. Until the next curve, the next trail, the next walk through the Carson Valley. The Genoa Foothill Trail System will connect the Carson Valley with the Tahoe Rim Trail, providing a wonderful trail system near the oldest town in Nevada. This is just one of many projects the Carson Valley Trails Association is working on for our communities, but we cannot do it alone. Please contact us by visiting our website and find out about becoming a member or signing up to help build our community trails. We're looking forward to seeing you out in the most beautiful land Nevada has to offer.
Restoring the Truckee River? Many said it couldn't be done, but the Nature Conservancy took on the challenge.
This is the biggest thing we've ever done.
A year later, things look different.
We're out here to see what we can find. You can see these small little trees that are growing. These are all cottonwood seedlings. This is what we call wiregrass.
We have wetlands. That means we have frogs. We have wetlands and insects. That means we have birds. And we have the diversity of all kinds of species at all kinds of ages.
The fish habitat, since they've changed the river, created the meander here, has just improved dramatically.
We're seeing actually already a huge improvement in the number of species and the number of birds that we can find out here as bird watchers or as ornithologists.
We're glad that they're working with the tribes and restoring the river to its natural ways here.
Standing here now on a early summer evening and hearing the shorebirds and the water moving through the river, it was so different here. Not so long ago.
The Nature Conservancy, protecting nature, preserving life.
gonna do? Just keep falling in it now, the love.
Down. Tuesday just as bad. Well, they call it Stormy Monday. Oh, but Tuesday.